Good morning. Today I'm in southwestern Sydney and I'm doing a walk through the Georges River National Park. I'm just following Saltpan Creek at the moment, and then I'll get on to Georges River and I'll be following that along and just see where it goes. You can start this walk at either Padstow or Riverwood train station, and it'll end at East Hills. So yeah, and here is that Saltpan Creek just there. Well, I think I've perfected the toasted bagel. The trick was this tin can, so it kind of helps distribute the heat. And I've also got this little old camp toaster that I had. So it does a really good job. So I've made it to East Hills. I started this walk at Saltpan Creek, and I followed that down till I hit George's River, and then I followed George's River pretty much all the way along to here. And yeah, it's been a really good walk, perfect day. Lots of varied terrain, so lots of, I did a little bit of bush bashing early on, sort of getting out to that first lookout. And then there's been some really nice wide open tracks along the way. So. Yeah, it's a really, really nice walk, and yeah, recommended if you're looking for a walk to do in the southwest of Sydney. So thanks for joining me, and I'll see you next time.